5 MCGs of native forests are logged every working day in Victoria. The majority of this forest is used for paper pulp. Our logging future is in plantations, not native forests. Spoken by Bruce Hyatt, authorised by Dr. Leah Jelinek.